Partly cloudy and warmer today. We started off quite mild this morning, but through the afternoon, we'll see a high of around 76 degrees in Orlando.
And there's that stop. You can now exit on the driver's right-hand side and enjoy your day of discovery.
Hey everyone, this is Orlando Streets, and today we are at Epcot, going for a walk from the front of the park all the way to the back, where there is a new barbecue restaurant called Regal Eagle Smokehouse. It's a beautiful day, and I really hope you enjoy this walk with us.
They said they were closed. Oh, look at this.
Now we know.
That's cool that those are open. That's great.
You notice I deleted you, that means I know.
This looks new. Ish. To be honest, I like this better. You can go straight to the seas. And there's that fancy restaurant right over there on the right.
Yeah. I was in a hurry earlier.
Make sure you stay hydrated.
Yeah, you can't.
What do you think?
And there's a restroom right here.
Usually we go to the left.
Yeah, yeah. This one's pretty crowded from memory. I think so.
Like, that makes my life so much easier, I think.
Look at that. Flower Festival. Oh yeah, on the way up.
Dan, I did take a picture.
It's pretty.
Can I have something?
You were right.
Why not? The Morocco Pavilion and the Epcot International Festival of the Arts. All across Morocco, the music and celebrations are at the
burger. We'll see the menu.
Haley.